underway. A vessel engaged in mine clearance operations shall at night show the following signals. In addition to masthead, sides and stern lights for a normal power-driven vessel underway, or the normal signals required for a vessel at anchor, this vessel shall also exhibit near the head of the foremast three green signal lights, forming a triangle. These indicate it is dangerous to approach within 1,000 metres of the mine clearance vessel. During the day, the lights will be replaced by three ball shapes, forming a triangle. Sound signal in restricted visibility, underway or at anchor. One long blast followed by two short blasts at intervals of not more than 2 minutes. Extract from Rule 27, Vessels Engaged in Mine Clearance Operations. Extract from Rule 35, Sound Signals in Restricted Visibility. Extract from Rule 27, Vessels Not Under Command or Restricted in Their Ability to Maneuver. F. A vessel engaged in mine clearance operations shall, in addition to the lights prescribed for a power-driven vessel in Rule 23, or to the lights or shape prescribed for a vessel at anchor in Rule 30, as appropriate, exhibit three all-round green lights or three balls. One of these lights or shapes shall be exhibited near the foremast head, and one at each end of the foreyard. These lights or shapes indicate that it is dangerous for another vessel to approach within 1,000 metres of the mine clearance vessel. Extract from Rule 35, Sound Signals in Restricted Visibility. In or near an area of restricted visibility, whether by day or night, the signals prescribed in this rule shall be used as follows. A. A power-driven vessel making way through the water shall sound at intervals of not more than 2 minutes, one prolonged blast. B. A power-driven vessel underway but stopped and making no way through the water shall sound at intervals of not more than 2 minutes, two prolonged blasts in succession, with an interval of about 2 seconds between them. C. A vessel not under command, a vessel restricted in her ability to manoeuvre, a vessel constrained by her draft, a sailing vessel, a vessel engaged in fishing, and a vessel engaged in towing or pushing another vessel, shall, instead of the signals prescribed in paragraphs A or B of this rule, sound at intervals of not more than 2 minutes, three blasts in succession, namely one prolonged followed by two short blasts. F. When a pushing vessel and a vessel being pushed ahead are rigidly connected in a composite unit, they shall be regarded as a power-driven vessel and shall give the signals prescribed in paragraphs A or B of this rule.